Make some new holiday friends. It's Christmas with the leprechauns and an evil witch who's out to steal the pot of Christmas gold. Can anyone save the leprechauns' Christmas gold? And Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer is back when he tries to save the baby New Year. But a nasty buzzard is out to stop him in Rudolph's shining New Year.
Catch the holiday spirit with this special animated double treat Sunday starting at 12:30 here on Channel 56.
Share a little bit of yourself without even knowing. When you share a little bit of yourself, you'll find good feelings growing. Share a little bit.
Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, the Mormons.
Saturday night at 7:30, the Celtics meet the Bullets live on the Home of Champions, Channel 56.
Never take medicine without a grown-up present. You could do more harm than good.
What should we do?
If you can, wait for your parents. Or if it's serious, ask a neighbor for help.
Hey, Mom's home.
Now you'll get help.
And now we know what to do next time.
And knowing is half the battle.
G.I. Joe!
We have an opportunity to make a rather large sum of money.
Dick Van Dyke is Fitzwillie, a quiet butler with a little larceny on his mind.
Our objective is the cash in the cashier's office on the 10th floor of Gimble's.
Fitzwillie! It's here! You're going to rob Gimble's!
Dick Van Dyke and Barbara Feldon star in Fitzwillie Monday night at 6 on Channel 56.
Some plastic wraps seem to have a mind of their own. So get the one that clings where it's supposed to cling. Get Reynolds Plastic Wrap before yours gets out of hand.
Use Reynolds Wrap to freeze. Reynolds Wrap wraps right. Fights freeze or burn, you're gonna learn how Reynolds Wrap can freeze. Takes the cold, takes the heat from casseroles to dinner meat. Use Reynolds Wrap to freeze.
College-bound students are reminded that the deadline for applications for Massachusetts state scholarships and financial aid for next fall is March 1st. They may be filed starting January 2nd. Chamberlain Junior College in Boston has a free financial aid brochure available to help students prepare for college. Material includes information on grants, scholarships, loans, and work-study programs. For more information, call 536-4500, extension 26.
Kid, I don't think yellow's my color.
Why not, Sue?
Because this gorilla thinks I'm a banana. Help, Kid!
Time for a powerful Cheerios breakfast. A balanced breakfast like this one.
You got go with Cheerios. Energy O's that help you grow. You got go, go, power with Power O's. Coming on strong with Cheerios. Feeding Cheerios.
A Cheerios breakfast.
Don't miss the boat. Set sail for fun with Popeye the Sailor. Sunday mornings at 7:30. Then at 8, Mighty Mouse is flying your way. When he's around, the bad guys pay. And at 8:30, da-da-da-da-da-da, it's Tom and Jerry. Don't miss the parade, the kids' parade. Sunday morning starting at 7:30 here on Channel 56.
Home. But how? It won't take loose.
We Frosty. We just know.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
Frosty the Snowman.
Saturday.
Saturday.
For a limited time, near to where you buy 7-Up, you'll find a very special countdown to Christmas poster. And it's yours free just for buying 7-Up and Diet 7-Up. What a great way to share in the feeling of Christmas. It's the perfect time to stock up on 7-Up's clear, crisp, clean refreshment. And kids get to build Santa's beard as they count off the days to Christmas. Get your free countdown to Christmas poster when you buy 7-Up. 7-Up has the feeling of Christmas.
A double pleasure's waiting for you. A double pleasure from Double Mint Gum. A double great feeling, making you realize Double Mint's the one for you. Double fresh, double smooth, double delicious to chew. A double pleasure is waiting for you. Double Mint Gum. A double pleasure.
L.A. should go above 80 one more time again today. That's the national weather. Now, here's what's happening in your neighborhood. In Washington, D.C., expect a few morning snow flurries, then turning windy and much colder, highs dropping through the 30s. New York City, light snow, traveler's advisories to the northwest. And in just a few minutes, I'll tell you about some folks who've been in the deep freeze for a record 15 days. Connie?
Thank you, Joe. We will review the major developments of the business year with Alan Abelson, who is our business reporter, in just a few moments.
I'm Jane Pauley. This morning on Today, a special Christmas show with singer Amy Grant, the Cosby Kids, Radio City's Dancing Bears. Join us this morning for Christmas on Today.
Cuddly Dudley is living up to his nickname as an elf in Santa Claus the Movie. And Christmas night on PM Magazine, Marilyn Beck will discover if Dudley Moore likes being such an irresistible sex symbol.
Well, that's what I want. I want affection from people, you know, sexual or otherwise.
Then why would anyone travel to the very top of the globe?
I'm looking for Santa Claus.
We'll take you to the North Pole for a look at Santa's hometown.
Watch PM Magazine Christmas night at 7 on WJAR TV 10.
It happened one Christmas, today at 4 on WJAR TV 10.
Good morning again. Our top stories this morning, Christmas celebrations, a crash investigation, and a volcanic eruption. Now details. Christmas is being celebrated around the world this morning. Pope John Paul celebrated Mass at the main altar at St. Peter's Basilica. In his sermon, he invited the faithful to fight temptation and oppression. In Bethlehem, midnight Mass was held in the Church of the Nativity. Tradition says it is the place where Jesus was born almost 2,000 years ago. In Beijing, Christmas Eve services were held for the first time in 27 years. Before its renovation, the Catholic Cathedral was used as a warehouse.